As you know, we are in the final phase of preparations for the LAS-25DA vertical takeoff and landing first flight. And right now we are working on the electric system. To be more precise, we are working on the electric panel that is providing, through which we are providing the power to the rocket. So basically from the flight command and control center, we are sending signals to the electric panel, and through the electric panel from the grid, we are sending power, electricity to the heating elements that are mounted on the rocket. And my colleague, Nico, is working right now to finalize the work on the electric command panel. Actually, the work is finalized, but he's making the final checks. And let's take a look on how this command panel looks.
This is the electric command panel for the heating element of the LS-25 rocket, and is now ready for the test.
These are the connectors that are going to be mounted at the bottom of the aerospike engine, and through these connectors we are going to send the 96 kilowatts of power to the heating elements mounted on the rocket. There was one question in one of the previous videos related to what is the capability of these connectors. Well, each of these four thinner pins are able to withstand a current of 32 amps each. So 32 amps for each of these four thinner pins.